Oh yeah. Come on. The buzz back. Yeah, yeah. What is up, mga kabalbas? Yo, kabalbas back at it. Yo, mga kabalbas, I'm back for another tutorial. And this time, what I'm gonna teach you is a little bit technical sa inyong paningin. Pero super easy kung gagawin. Oh yeah, nagra-rhyme yun ah. Okay, so paano ko ginawa lumabas yung kaluluwa ko? my spirit, my soul went out, taps out after my heart attack kuno. Okay, let's begin. New project pa rin tayo, and as usual, my aspect ratio is 16:9, baby. Alright, so media tayo, punta tayo sa camera. And then, yung original video. This is the original video, guys. Ito yung original video. Kung mapapansin nyo, you know, I went best actor right there. Best actor, best director, best editor, and best, ano pa ba? Basta, best producer na rin. So, makikita nyo, guys, tatayo ako dyan. Kunwari, titignan ko yung katawan ko, which is wala naman yung katawan ko dyan. Hindi naman naiwan. Oh, see? Best actor si mo kung iyak, boy, iyak. Alright, trim na natin dyan. Guys, if you are doing this project, kung balak nyo gawin ito, kailan nyo din ng special acting dito, ha? Okay, yan yung original video natin, ha? So, anong gagawin natin? Tatimingan natin dito sa yung madadapa na ako. Alright, yan. So, gagawin natin dyan, guys, is split at playhead. Alright, and then let's just delete this one. Okay, and then next is kailangan natin screenshot, capture and save frame at playhead, baby. Alright, so nandun na yun, nakasave na. Now, ang next step natin is maglagay tayo ng background. Background is, I think, let's just put some or white, or maybe yung nilagay ko kasi ano eh. Ito, ibang color kasi yung nilagay ko eh. Ito kasi yung background ko medyo alanganin, hindi siya super white. Okay, so duration natin dagdagan. Alright. So what's next, baby? Next step is let's put the layer, yung ating na capture, baby. Capture, baby. Okay. So ano natin? I-fit screen natin. Boom. Duration habaan natin. Boom. And then what's next, baby? Kung natatandaan nyo, may kinat tayo rito. Kinat natin is in-split natin. Ngayon dapat na kailangan natin ibalik ito, which is yung half part niya. Okay, layer tayo, media pa rin. Yung kinat natin kanina, ibabalik lang natin yung guys. Pero ititrim natin kasi nga itatiming natin kung saan ako nadapa. Okay, trim. Alright. Ngayon ang gagawin natin dyan, guys, is full screen pa rin natin, fit screen, and then tignan natin ha kung okay ba yung timing ha. So makikita natin, guys, ano, tumayo ako. Okay, gagawan natin ng ang magic natin dito, guys, is alpha opacity. Tingnan natin ah. Yun. Alright. Kaling. O, diba? Labuhan natin ko ting kaluluwa. Okay, try natin ah. You know, best actor na atake si mukhang boom, boom. Ba't di bumagsak yung mukha mo? And then, oops, tumayo yung kaluluwa, oh. Oops, nagtataka. Ha? Ako yan, ha? Oh, hindi! Guys, ganun lang kandali. Oops, kailangan natin ano doon. Sa God. Alright. Guys, ganun lang kasimple, diba? Ang garang tignan. Ang garang tignan, pero ganun lang pala siya kasimple. Kung titignan mo sa mga pelikula, wow, ganun ba yun? Ganun ba yun? Tapos, kung titignan mo, ang simple lang pala niya, actually. Ganun lang, guys. Ganun lang kasimple ang aking tutorial ngayong gabi. So, tingnan natin, ha? Dito, guys, kailangan natin ng konting dramatic entrance. Siyempre, makakarandam ka na ng pagtibok ng puso. Lagyan natin yan ng... Siyempre, heartbeat. Where's the heartbeat? Yan. Narinig nyo ba? Okay, add natin yung heartbeat, ha? And then, pagkatapos ng heartbeat, lagyan natin ng konting heavenly music. Kasi lumabas na yung kaluluwa kong mabait. Mabait! Saan ba? Heavenly music. Mayroon mong heavenly music dyan. Ayun. Heavenly music. Alright. Yun. Okay. So, heartbeat. Lakasan natin yung heartbeat kasi mahina. Yan. Okay. Try, ha? Yun, timing, oh. Diba? Oh, yung sumigaw. Actually, yung nilagay kong sigaw, tawa yun, eh. Tawa yun na, ano. Tawa na nakaka-insulto, pero parang sigaw, parang iyak na rin siya na, ano. Yun. Nakaka-insulto yung tao. Okay, try natin na. Oops, medyo advance. Okay. Oh, diba? Ganun lang, guys. Ganun lang kasimple yung editing na yon, yung editing tutorial na yon. Pero bongga siyang panoorin, diba? Parang, wow, paano kaya ang nangyari yun? Ano yung ginawa? Ganun lang kasimple, guys. Kinat natin dyan, napadapa na, naglagay tayo ng screen, background, which is kahit white sana yan, pwede. Tapos, ayun, pagkalagay ko ng background screen, ayan, nilagay ko naman yung captured na nakadapa. And then, sumunod, nilagay ko yung layer as yung layer yung original na video, pero kinat ko yung kung saan ko kinat kanina nung tumayo na siya. That's it, guys. That is it. Ganun lang kasimple. And then, syempre, isi-save natin yan. But, again, I don't need to save it, baby, because I have my finished product, baby. So, ayun lang, guys. Thank you for watching. And, watch out for my next tutorial kung may time ako. Yeah, because I'm not a full-time vlogger. I'm not a full-time teacher. Teacher feeling. I'm a factory worker here in South Korea. Yo, I'm making it for a living. And this Chinese is libangan para makatulong na rin. So, yon, Kabalbas signing off. Basta matutulog na ako gabi na. Adios. Ha ha ha!